Welcome back to the Two Bros Travelling Show. I am Bro. Now, today, this is the day before what we're doing, is tomorrow. We are going to see a game of soccer. Bro, do you want to say who's playing?
Yes, definitely. It's not the normal soccer game here in Australia. We normally go to the A-League. But this one is with two English Premier League clubs. Do you want to let the people know who's coming, Bro?
It is Manchester United, a powerhouse club, versus Crystal Palace.
Yeah.
They're not as known as Manchester, but they're still a team. We're sure.
If we've got any fans over there in the UK, you'll definitely know about Crystal Palace. We're pretty excited, and we can't wait to get there. They're playing at the MCG, which is traditionally not the rectangle oval, but
it's actually oval, but they've just painted it on a rectangle. So.
Yeah. And they're hoping to get, you know, over 70,000 people there, which will be amazing.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything else to say. I guess we'll see you tomorrow.
We're excited. Can't wait to bring you some more see you tomorrow, fans.
All right. We're out.
Hello, everybody. It's game day. We're on the tram. And we're pretty excited. You're excited, Bro?
Yes, it's the next day. We're just going to have some dinner first, but then we'll go over to the G. You got anything to say, Bro?
Just excited and looking forward to getting to the G.
Alright, see you there.
Hello, everybody. We've arrived at the MCG. You excited, Bro?
Yes, very excited. Even though I don't go for Crystal Palace, I got a scarf just for memories of the game. And it says, I think it says the tour of Melbourne and Perth, so, yeah.
Yes, and we're at the Melbourne game, obviously, so, yeah, we'll show you the pitch.
Okay, I'll try. Actually, I'll show you in this next pick.
Rangers.
Hello everybody, it is now half time. I'm not sure if we showed you too much at half. Hopefully we showed you enough. Robert, what are the scores?
Manchester United 1, Crystal Palace FC 0.
I don't actually support Crystal Palace. I'm just going for them in this game, I guess for memories or something. That's why I got the staff, just for memories. Well, what do you reckon the second half's going to bring, Broa?
I reckon there's going to be a goal to Crystal Palace and we'll finish at one goal apiece.
All right, so I reckon... maybe Crystal Palace will get one and then Manchester will get another. So.
Yes, agreed. Potentially.
What, potentially? Yeah. All right, we'll be probably back at the end of the game. Anything else to say, Broa?
Nothing else. Bye.
Hello, everybody. We just wanted to say that it is currently 7.3 degrees. Feels like 5.1, so that's our clothes basically describe that. So yeah, how are you feeling, Broa?
Freezing, yeah.
All right, the teams are just coming out for the second half. We'll give you an update later.
To Manchester United and one to Crystal Palace FC.
so it was a good game. I'm glad that Crystal Palace got it off. 15 people did something very interesting, Roy, didn't they?
Yes, they ran on the pitch, so some novel business.
And it costs $10,000 if you run on the pitch, so $150,000. Anyway, that's going to be it for the video.
Hope you enjoyed the game.
Make sure to like, subscribe, share, do everything that's good. And roll you in.
See you next time.
Bye.